Welcome to the Fasting Podcast, Wow, Wellness and Optimal Weight. I'm your host, Julie Phillips, Certified Natural Health Professional, and this is episode 68, exciting 28-day turbo fast with 19 hours, 24 hours, and 72 hours. Experts say that anyone who has a health challenge, and especially is on any medication, should always check with their healthcare professional first before doing any kind of fasting. Pregnant, nursing, young children, people with eating disorders, and very thin people, such as below 5% body fat, should absolutely get medical input before fasting. Those with blood sugar and blood pressure medications are going to have to work with their doctor throughout the process and watch things closely on a daily basis, because when you start doing natural things that include fasting, for example, but not exclusively, you can see your blood sugar or blood pressure start coming closer to normal naturally. And if you don't work with your doctor on how much you're taking, it's very important not to have forceful medication shooting you too low to the point where it's a major challenge. How could you get ready? Because you can mentally and physically start getting ready to do the turbo fast for 28 days. You can look at how long is the eating window that you're doing and consider shortening it. So if you eat throughout the entire day or 10, 12 hours, you could start shortening it up, maybe closer to a 5-hour eating window, as close as you can get. Lightweight, highly digestible, low carb and low glycemic, natural and organic things that you're consuming throughout the whole process, not just during preparation. And remember, if you're on meds for blood sugar or blood pressure, you have to be monitoring that every day. You could use good fats, good omega fats like avocados, for example, to help get you fat adapted. There's also something called exogenous ketones, and I believe we have a previous episode that talks about those to get the body fat adapted so you can achieve maximum results. You can prepare mentally and emotionally and arrange your social life. Plan for plentiful pure water, not the plastic bottle water, for getting rid of toxins, letting the body function correctly, and feeling full. Capture your metrics, your visceral fat, muscle percent, body fat percent, inches like the waist and the hips for women, the chest for men. And rate things like your energy level and sleep on a scale of 1 to 10, and keep a log throughout. Consider helpful supplements such as the WOW Wellness and Optimal Weight drops under the tongue with their natural eating food list. Beautiful clinical study proven results for amazing health results, and 1/2 pound per day for women, 2/3 pound per day for men, so very impressive. Also consider my favorite supplement ever from episode 46, which is the K-Plus Supertonic. The amazing digestive gut blend that we talked about in the previous episode 67, and that concept of using an oxygenating magnesium that will slowly cleanse a sludge off the intestinal wall, and perhaps a fiber to soak it up. Those are possible tools, but you don't have to use any tools whatsoever. You can just do it your own thing. So here's what the turbo fast is. We're going to have three things. Remember, we said this is called the 28-day turbo fast, 19, 24, 72. Most of the days in the 28 days you're going to do, if you choose to do this, the 19-hour fasting window. For example, if you eat from noon to 5 p.m., that gives your body 19 hours, and yet, by choosing those kind of times, that gives you the feeling of having ability to eat lunch with someone else, eat dinners with someone else, so you don't have a gigantic period of time to go without consuming food. So that's the 19 part most of the days. Once a week is when the program calls for a 24-hour fast. When might we do that? Well, maybe in the middle of the week, when you're done with the eating at 5 p.m., you might wait all the way to eat caloric food until 5 p.m. the next day. And then at 5 p.m. the following day, just eat one light meal. What is the 72-hour part? There's huge benefits with something called autophagy and stem cell production. Episode 48 talked about the short-term fast. So once you're halfway through the 28-day turbo fast, after 14 days, you could start the 72-hour fast. An example would be 5 o'clock on Monday to 5 o'clock on Thursday. This is allowing you that you will already have eaten on Monday. You will get to eat one meal when you're done at 5 o'clock on Thursday. But meanwhile, the only days that you went without eating at all are Tuesday and Wednesday. 72-hour fast is a beautiful thing. Check out episode 48 because there's amazing, huge benefits to be gained. And after the 72-hour fast, I would suggest you go right back to the 19-hour fasting window once a week on the 24-hour fast. And please share your wonderful results and the log that you kept from this 28-day turbo fast with me. And if you feel motivated to do a 7 to 10 day fast within the next 90 days, please keep me posted. Possible next steps, direct questions, or turbo fast results to me, Julie, at jpwowprograms.com. And I am willing to purchase my favorite digestive gut blend in 2 decades to the person who I consider to have the most impressive results with a log to back it up for the 28 day plan completed. I hope you refer others to the podcast. Check out our website, www.jpwowprograms.com. It has the slides for each episode. It has our favorite Wow Natural products. And every week we do a blog article. And please check out the new Wow Lifeboat Freedom video system that you may know people that are interested in income very easily and quickly from using the video system I put together for sharing Wow Natural products. And as a matter of fact, the same day this episode you're watching is debuting, we're also airing on the podcast for the Wow Lifeboat Freedom, episode 19, Fasting with Friends for Funds. So if you like doing one of these Wow tools like the drops or the digestive gut blend, you can piggyback it with doing it with friends for income. Remember, stay positive, focused, and determined, because where the mind goes, energy flows.